New tonight, for the second straight year, the world is heading into a La Nina weather event. The U.S. National Oceanic and Atmospheric Administration made that announcement today. La Nina's naturally cool parts of the Pacific. Another La Nina started in September of last year and ended just 5 months ago. Typically, these events tend to dry out parts of the West and then boost Atlantic hurricane seasons. We want to bring in Tamara now to talk more about this. So, Tamara, we're looking for a good winter, but how could another La Nina impact the Sacramento region?
Well, yeah, typically we had one last year, of course, that brewed, and that led to a very dry and drier than average winter. But the thing you have to keep in mind with the La Nina or El Nino, those situations, is that they can change pretty quickly. And also, this is not going to be a definitive for what our winter season will hold. But what it typically means in La Nina pattern is you get the trade winds blowing west along the equator, and then we get these cool waters that emerge here in the waters. And then what happens is that we do start to notice conditions where the jet kind of moves up towards the north, and we could see potential here for some of the wetter parts of the Pacific Northwest. And really, in the Sacramento region, we could be kind of on the fringe of that. It's really kind of rolling the dice, though, as if we do get a wet winter or a dry one. We'll have to wait and see.